Guys, welcome back to my channel Daniel Gaming. Dalam video kali ini kita akan melanjutkan part 3 dari Pokemon Black 2 Super Ultra Randomizer Challenge kita, guys. Okay, guys, kita sudah mempunyai Ash Girl dan Terra, dan gue sudah naikin level mereka berdua, guys, jadi level 8 dan level 11, guys. Ash Girl level 8, Terra level 11, guys. Ash Girl udah punya Glacius, Ice Burn, dan Ice Beam, guys. Dan Poison Fang, dan kalau Terra tuh punya Poison Fang, Cell Smash, sama Seed Bomb. Okay, feels good. And yes, here we go. Okay, jadi kita bakal latihan nama Alder, guys. Okay, setahu gue di sini kita bakal dapat Potion deh, guys. Dapat dari orang gitu, guys. Dapat Potion, kan? I think I'll obtain a Potion. Okay, lumayan. Kita dapat potion tanpa harus beli ya, guys, karena itu salah satu peraturan dari gua, guys. Kita nggak usah beli, guys. By the way, where are you? Okay. Oh, kita disuruh ngasih peta dulu, guys, ke si Udin, guys. Kita bakal ngasih ke peta dulu ke Udin, guys. Kayaknya kita bakal nangkap Pokemon lagi deh, guys, di rute berikutnya, guys. Rute berapa nih? Rute 20, guys. Oh, itu bakal Pokemon battle pertama, guys, selain lawan Udin, guys. Kita lihat, guys. Okay. Pokemon apa nih? You can tell. Okay, kita lihat, guys, dia Pokemon apa. Ghost Rider Terra. Oh, Rhydon. Okay, pas nih lawan Terra. Kita bakal pakai Seed Bomb. Okay. It's easy karena Rhydon pakai Ground and Rock. Seed Bomb jadi punya 4 kali efektif, guys. Grass, guys. Grass tuh bisa efektif lawan ground sama rock. Oke. Dapat 64, lumayan. Oh, musuh lagi nih, guys. Let's see. Siapa namanya? Hey, have you been? Oh, my kid. Oh, Purloin? Seriously? Purloin? Challenged by Tamer Isabel. Oh, oke. Chandelure. Oh, fuck. It's Chandelure. Terra. Poison Fang, Terra. Apa nih? Oh, Magnetrise. Gak berguna banget, guys. Mamam tuh. Wah. Critical hit dong. Lucky. Terra gain. Naik level 12, guys. Terra. Defense lumayan, guys. 29, guys. Kita bakal lihat. Kita bakal dapat Pokemon pertama apa kita, guys? Pokemon pertama kita, guys. Kita ubah dulu, guys, ke Ash Girl karena Terra terlalu kuat, guys. Takutnya dia langsung mati Pokemon-nya, guys. Oke, kita ambil apa ini? Pokeball, lumayan. Kita dapat Pokeball. Oke. Kita lihat dapat Pokemon apa? Oke. Apa nih, guys? Moltres. What a fucking Moltres, a fucking legendary. Oh, dia ability-nya Trace. Okay, dia sampai mati, level 2 lagi. Okay, Glacius, kita lihat ke Glacius. Mati nggak dia? Jangan dong. Fuck. Moltres-nya mati. Legendary loh. Legendary loh. Legendary, coy. Landorus. Another legendary, guys. Okay, Ash Girl. Ini 4 kali efektif nih, guys. Ash Girl, guys. Ash itu sama flying dan ground. Dipakai mood sport. Gak guna anjir pakai mood sport. Ash Beam. And yes, it's gone. Like a Moltres, it's gone. Okay, naik level 9 dan lumayan gede ya. Attack sama speed attack si Ash Girl ini. Okay, kita nggak bakal lewat situ, kita bakal ke sini dulu, guys. Terra, kita ubah ke Terra lagi, guys. Ke Flossy Rance. Okay. Seingat gue sih kita bakal lawan sini guys, si Udin, mau kan? Oh nice, oke kita bakal lawan Udin lah guys. Let's see what Udin can do. Coba tuh guys, dia punya lempen dong guys, nih guys. Lempen, oke kita lihat Terra. Oke, pakai Poison Fang. Fire Spin. No, no, no. Fuck. Oh, shit. This can be good. Poison, Poison, pakai Poison. Pakai Poison. Pakai Poison kita bakal. Bisa di switch ya. Karena kena Fire Spin, pakai kita Poison, Poison. Oke, Poison kita cuma ada 2. Semoga, semoga jangan dia pakai fire spin lagi. Oh, untung flame wheel, guys. Oh, gue tahu nih. Kalau special attack tuh lempen tuh kuat banget, guys. Kita bakal serang pakai poison fang coba. Oh, flame wheel lagi deh, guys. Oke. Kita pakai poison fang. Oh, poison. Mantap, poison. Kita bakal ulur waktu. Kita pakai ini lagi, guys. Pakai poison lagi, guys. Kita bakal ulur waktu. Semoga dia nggak pakai ini ya, special attack ya. Blue fucking fire and Terra please and gone. Terra is gone, fucking gone. I lost my first starter in the fucking part 3. Oh, shit, shit. Why is Antonis? Oh, my luck is really bad. It's really, really bad. Oh, Terra mati guys. Jadi gua gak bakal bisa pakai Terra lagi guys. I really hate this. Really, really hate this. Walaupun Escrow iPhone naik level 10 tapi sayang guys, Terra mati guys. Oh. I don't really like this. Not bad. You fucking murder my one Pokemon. My first Pokemon, you know. Thank you, Udin. Fuck. You suck. Who are you? Who am I? I'm the owner of these rents. Okay. Oh. Lumayan, dapat potion, guys. Poison kita yang kedua dari orang. Dia kata kehilangan hair dryer guys. Udin marah-marah guys. Jadi kita bakal nyari hair dryer dulu guys. Kita bakal nyari hair dryer ke dalam guys. Sebelum itu kita kayak bakal dapetin Pokemon dulu guys ya. Kita bakal nyari Pokemon di area ini guys. Apa yang keluar? Kocak. Kita bakal heal dulu guys. Enggak deh. Kita bakal send dulu si Terra ke ini guys. Ke PC guys. Guys, gua udah balikin Terra ke PC dan sekarang kita akan dapat Pokemon baru guys. Kita lihat siapa guys. Oh, Mantin. Level 7 lumayan. Kita bakal dia so gue super efektif guys. Gue baru nyadar loh, Draco Meteor. Asgore dapet Draco Meteor. Let's see it, please don't die. Nearly, hampir guys, hampir mati cok. Pokeball, pokeball. Then you use the pokeball. Please. Please, 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 and yes, I got the Mantine. Karena Mantine ini Pokemon air dan Lempen adalah Pokemon api dan gue masih kesel sama Lempen guys, jadi kita bakal namain dia. A really interesting name is Lamb Killer. Yes, because this Pokemon is destined to be a killer for Lampen, okay? kegunaan ini guys, buat balas dendam sama Lanpeng guys, karena Lanpeng sudah ngebunuh Torterra kita guys. Tatar kita guys, Torterra, Mytera. I'm still really mad about it. Okay, kita bakal latihan dulu guys. Kita bakal latihan dulu, seenggaknya sampai si Lime Killer sampai di level 10 guys, ya. Okay. Nah, guys sudah punya, Acrobatic, Water Plate, Aquaring, Hydro Cannon. Sayangnya SPT-nya cuma 8 guys. Padahal dia punya Hydro Cannon guys. Itu cuma 8 SPT-nya, aduh, sayang banget. Dan kita cuma kayak cuma bisa ngandelin Acrobatics doang deh di Mantin. Oke, kita bakal latihan guys. Bakal latihan. Oke guys, kita udah latihan guys. Dan kita bakal healing dulu guys. Dan sekarang level Pokemon si Lime Killer tuh level 10 guys. Dia udah punya jurus baru kalau nggak salah deh. Enggak, belum punya. Tapi dia parah sih guys. Dia tuh set attack-nya tuh gede banget guys sama speed-nya guys. Parah sih dia. Kita latih guys. Dia tuh hampir bisa ngalahin semua Pokemon pakai jurus akrobatik guys. This is really gonna be a killer. Dan si Esger masih level 12 guys karena gue musatin diri ke si Mantin guys. Okay, kita dan gue tuh sebisa mungkin gak bakal ngehindarin pertempuran guys. Jadi gue bakal dapatin semua item, drop item, dan ngalahin semua trainer guys di semua area guys. Wih, Kubon. Oke, buat lo nggak tahu, tadi gue nemuin Kubon, nemuin Kaidol, dan nemuin Vibes, dan nemuin apa lagi ya, Chatot. So gue tuh guys, yang gue ingat ya. Dan walaupun lo liat Marip di sini guys, di sini nggak ada Marip guys. Oke, nggak ada apa-apa lagi di sini. Kita bakal ngelawan nih guys, nih, si anak ini guys. Oke, siapa namanya? Gua nggak tahu, lupa nih guys namanya guys. Challenge by Tamer Molly. Her name is Molly. Nidorino. Oke, kita lihat bagaimana Lime Killer is gonna be murder. Oke, fight, acrobatics and die. Die. See? It's a fucking murder. It's a one-shot everything. Yes. It's gonna be one-shot again. Oke. Okay. Oh, download. Ability-nya bagus. Ability download. Let's see. Acrobatic. Trrrt. And you. One-shot again. Like one-punch killer. Yes. One-punch batic. Acrobatic. Okay. Walaupun kita kehilangan Terra guys, tapi kita dapat si Mantin guys, si Lime Killer nih guys, kayaknya itu membantu banget guys. Oke, kita bakal lanjut guys, lebih dalam lagi, ke dalam peternakan ini guys. Ngapain si Udin? Gue masih kesel sama lu Udin. Bodoh amat. Oh, kita bakal ngelawan, wih, trainer lagi nih guys. Dia pakai apa nih guys? Penasaran. Oke, okay. Dia bakal apa? Ghost Rider or File. Dia punya dua Pokemon guys. Blastoise. Wow. Oke, okay, let's see, Lime Killer. Pakai akrobatik lagi. Ini bukannya gue nggak mau taktik gitu guys? Soalnya Lime Killer cuma bisa akrobatik doang guys. Soalnya dia tuh yang gede attack-nya guys, bukan special attack. Jadi Hydro Cannon sama Water Plate tuh gak guna guys deh guys. Wih, lihat kan guys. Nambah attack langsung 3 anjir. Aeroblast. Gak guna anjir deh special attack. Tapi seenggaknya dia bisa ngelangin Water Plate. Jadi kita bisa nambah step move dari flying guys. Dari water, nambah lagi dari flying. Oke. Okay. Licky. Oh, perubahan dari Licky tuh nih guys. Lihat akrobatik, apakah bisa satu hit lagi? Satu hit, one kill. Let's see. Wow, is really kind. Time killer is really a killer. Oke, dapat 140 lumayan. Kita bakal masuk lebih dalam lagi, guys. Kita bakal masuk lebih dalam lagi. Wah, aduh, apa lagi sih Udin? Wih, Paralysis Hill. Wow, you're so kind. Kenapa lagi nih? Still, okay. Oh, it's okay, guys. Ada ini, guys. Pokemon Tantan lagi, guys. Coba cek. You sure and unlucky. Oh, no. You have unlucky to meet me. Ghost Rider Kenny. Dupa pun juga. Crowd down. Oh, gue mau punya crowd down, guys. Kayak punya crowd down seru banget kayaknya. Kayak bentuk yang keren gitu, guys. Punya bintang di itu. Kayak gue demen banget sama crowd down. Wih, dia aku aja. Please, please, please. It's a little. Oh, one shot. Everything. Oh, kena level 12, guys, sama ke S girl sekarang. No. Naiknya 3-3 mulu loh. Ya kan? Attack-nya 3, speed-nya 3, set attack-nya Staraptor. Let's see, kita ganti ke S girl, guys, karena S girl itu tipenya tipe ice, kayaknya kita bakal langsung Chatter. Lumayan loh kenanya. S beam. Oke. Shoot. Oke, one shoot. Oke, lumayan dapat. Oke, guys, kita bakal lanjut, guys. Oh, ada item, guys. Kita lihat dapat apa? Heart scale. Oke, lumayan, guys. Dia seenggaknya bisa kita tukerin buat dapetin your apa tuh? Oh, si Herdire. Herdire tuh, Herdirenya. Tapi gue mau ngambil itu tuh, bola-bola tuh. Apa kan? Elixir. Lumayan elixir. Oke, itu Herdirenya. Apa nih? Yorp. I cry, you found it. Oke. Oh, ini gue tau nih, dia namanya Team Plasma deh, guys, kalau gak salah. Team Plasma. Jadi, di Pokemon Black tuh, musuh sama, guys. Musuh juga Team Plasma juga, guys. Tapi, apa? Seed Bomb. Udah kita dapat Seed Bomb, guys. Oke, lumayan dapat Seed Bomb. TM-nya. Biasanya kan, kok Pokemon biasanya tuh, guys, Pokemon Black tuh biasanya dapetnya Frustration, guys. Tapi sekarang dapat Seed Bomb. Oke, lumayan. Dapat Seed Bomb. Seed Bomb. Oke, bla 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 bla. And hadirnya balik lagi, guys. Balik ke pemiliknya. It's really not happening because Terra is dead. Kenapa ya si Udin marah-marah banget kayaknya? Oke, kita bakal udahin dulu, guys, video part ini, guys, karena kita sudah ngasih town map ke si Udin, kita juga udah nyelesain misi nemuin Herdirnya, kayak kita bakal udahin ya, guys. Kita bakal lanjut ke part 4, dan kita kayaknya abis ini kita bakal ngelawan Alder sama ngelawan game leader pertama deh, guys. Oke. Jangan lupa stay tune di series ini, guys. Jangan lupa subscribe, like, and share video ini, guys. Bye-bye.